As a boy, I often slept late. You're missing the best part of the day, Mum would say. And I would think, what's to miss? Now I suspect it was probably this. Today's a good day.